And there's also new details regarding a body found near a railroad track in Waverly. Waverly police tell us the victim is 56-year-old Robert Edward Lunn of Waverly. Lunn's body was found on Wednesday morning under the Route 220 overpass. Now, Waverly police are still investigating his death.